Okay, you guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a pattern, but this time I do not going to tag, so hopefully you guys can understand me better. Okay, you guys, so this is the pattern I want to show you guys. This is the way I like it. At least, you know, it's easy for me to do it, because to make a big project, I do not have enough material. So I decided to show you guys. You can make like something like this, like a flower or something. Looks like that to me. So from here, you can go ahead and put there about, I don't know, maybe about four C beads, a hook, four C beads. And then pass the needle through this one. Like this. Then your hook going to look like that. Of course, they're gonna get more stable. You have to pass the needle for each one of the points, these little points right here, for each one of them, pass the needle one more time, and then, you know, make knots, so it's going to stay much better. It's going to stay like flat like that. All right, so right here I'm going to pass the needle from down here all the way into this other one over here for two, like that, and from there make sure it goes to the other side like that. And then pull it. Now from here, pass it this side. Hopefully it didn't come out, because I'm going to go to the other side. I'm going this way. I'm gonna go through all the C beads again. Just like that. Go back down. And then go into the white ones. And then go all the way down like that. It's like this. And right here, if you guys don't like it, the way I make it small, you can leave it exactly the way it was before. I make this looks like it is a little point right here. Each one of the C beads pointed inside, points like that, looks like that. So I was thinking, how about if I try to put it like, how do you call it, like peyote or something? I don't know if you guys call it like that, because it looks like it is already like that right here in the middle. So how about if I try to put a turn of black ones and see how it's going to look? Right here I'm going to put one of black one and see how it's going to look. If not, you use main knots and cut your thread right here, and then it's going to look like that. I think it looks very nice, so hopefully you guys like it. Just like that. If you guys don't want to put the one I want to do it, the one in the middle, you just make knots and cut it, and there it's going to be a beautiful earring too. All right, let's see how it's going to look if I try to put these black ones in the middle. Let me see how I supposed to be go. I'm going, which way? This way. It's supposed to be go this way. Let me see. If I go like that, put one like that, one over here. One more over here. One more. This one. It's going to make like a round circle. That's what I think is going to do that. So hopefully I'm right. If not, I'm sorry if I didn't do that right. Just like that. Pick up one more. And put it right here. Just like that. Pick up one more. And put it right here. And right here we do the step up by passing the needle through the white and then through the black one, just like that. And guess what? It looks really nice. Look at that. Because see, at the end is black and then inside black. Looks pretty good. I like it. Look at that. But these ones are kind of loose, so I have to pull it harder until it gets stuck down. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.